I am so stoked because it is day two of Digital Fashion Week, and we're going to have some incredible labels tonight, including Hardy Hardy, Harper Bazaar is even going to do a show. It's going to be so epic, so stay tuned.
Finalists from Indonesia are from raffles, and one of the finalists from Malaysia is a raffle student or an alumni.
Rebellious. Uh-huh. And
are you a little bit rebellious?
I don't know. I can't tell you. Maybe you should ask my husband.
I like that it's smart casual and it's really fashionable. You can just wear any of their pieces and stand out on the streets. Thank you.